again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here to describe the action along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Here's Ross, slipping it through. Needs to say, cool! Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good, and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Bruno, Marsh, cleverly done. Whipped in from the wide area. They'll be annoyed with the cross because it was the goalkeeper's ball all the way. Set up to play on the break now. They're looking to get to him and take the ball from him. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Moving it nicely and productively here. Leke. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Here's Ross. Robin! Well, pretty close, wasn't he? Despite the defender distracting him.
Yeah, it's a shot to nothing. He probably didn't expect to score from there.
Conte. They're looking good when they attack. Oh, an important interception that. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over eager to get on the end of it.
Allen. Leke to Allen. Shin. Blackman. That's good passing, probing. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Bruno. Not a good pass at all. Blackman, Shin, Ross. They could be in behind the back line. Should be. There's the breakthrough.
Oh, what a good move and what a good finish that is. Well, some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Goes out wide again. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. Suzuka. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Can't get past him. Such a good defender. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Conte. Marsh. Bruno. Good play from the referee. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
Well, this could bring them level. Now a throw-in. Read that well with the interception. Here's Ross.
try his luck.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Steered through.
In the clear in front of goal.
That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
Ferdinand! Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. Bruno. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Leke. El Bogdadli. Ross.
Real opening now.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. El Bogdadli. Adam. Wants to get at him, and he's got past him.
He's a great follier.
That will go down as a routine stop. It's a very good interception. Now Robin. Shin. Leke, still passing, but not really making inroads. Bruno. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. A good 45 minutes from the team not expected to win this. Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Now Robert treads it through.
Oh, they're in more trouble here, it's a penalty. Well, it's been an awful start this match, he's just moving away from this team.
He's done the job, he's the specialist. For a striker, it's not quite a gimme, but it's certainly one that he wanted to take.
Well, he's got a certain technique for these penalties. Goalkeepers find it difficult to cope.
Contact. And they've got a man out wide. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
The visitors having lots of the ball. And haven't we seen some lovely football out there? Knocked it about. It's been difficult for the opposition to get near to that ball at times. They've been given a real chasing.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Here's Ross. They can spread the play now. Shin. El Bogdadli. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. They're looking good when they attack. Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw. Bruno. promising build-up until that challenge. And it's with Robin. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. It goes out wide again. Cut out the pass. Leke. Slipping it through. Not a great tackle, I must say.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
That's well, well wide. Sissoko. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. He's made the interception. He's won possession. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. He read the opponent's mind and got the ball. You could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Great interception. Good defending. And it's with Ferdinand. Now there is some space in the wide area. Marsh. Here's a chance to whip it in. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. I think they're quite happy to let them have the ball with this lead. Now the shot! Up for grabs here. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Conte. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Adam. Oh, an important interception that. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Still progress. Oh, he's through. Oh, this is it. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
And we restart the game 2-1. He'll get a free kick for that. Bruno. Part of his game is to come infield and maybe have a crack at goal. Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
To Allen. Saw the direction of the pass. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. He's cut it out. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Well, it will be a throw-in.
Have Dortmund left it too late? Their supporters don't think so.
Bruno. Marsh. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Excellent defensive tackle. This might be an opportunity to get level. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. For the corner, it's a chance to get level in this match. Later on, it's an important corner, this one, you feel. Bruno. Treads it through. Gets his cross in. pass has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch. Well, they've got him behind here. Taking on a couple of opponents now. It's finished here. This is a headline result for the underdogs.